Toga. Toga. Toga.
What's up? Today we are going to talk about the HC-X1's HD Super Slow Motion 120 FPS function and how to access it on your camera. You might think that would be easy because it's a cool feature, but it's not explained well in the manual and the internets are not helpful. So here's how you get away from invalid and get into super slow-mo. How to access the 120 FPS super slow motion feature. The first thing you need to do is to assign super slow motion to a user button. You do this by going into the menu, going to user SW, and selecting one of the 9 physical or 4 menu user buttons, we'll do user 1 here, and change it to super slow by scrolling down and then pressing in on the scroll wheel to set. Many of you probably figured that much out on your own, but when you press the button, the secret is, that you have to change the record format, and surprisingly not to 120 FPS. Go back to the menu, go to system mode, go to record format, now scroll all the way down, and you will see 2 FHD options.
Oh, hello.
With 50M next to them, 30 or 24 FPS. You must select one of those 2 record formats, which resets the system and then makes your user button go from invalid to super slow motion on. F*** yeah.
Game on!
Game on!
It works best outdoors because you will have to remember to manually set your shutter speed to a darker 1 over 250 for the correct motion blur. Keep in mind, in this mode, there will be no audio, there will be no 4K, and the video will come out a quarter speed in slow motion. It's not like 60 FPS slow motion where you have to reinterpret the footage on your own. The camera does it for you. Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
That's it. That's the trick. A trick they don't even explain in the instructions. It's so weird. It's like they don't want footage like this to happen. HC-X1 owners, was this video helpful? If so, please leave a comment, check out my other videos, and don't forget to like and subscribe!